Hello, everybody of the people that were planning to go to Kusatsu in this summer of 2020 and cannot go because we cannot hold the festival because of this pandemic of Corona that everybody knows now. So I just want to say Kusatsu is so strong that it's like jumping 1 year. Is not really a great problem for the 21 edition. We're already discussing what we would do then, but of course we all miss very, very much this summer. It will be quite terrible. It would be my 30th year, 29 years in a row, 2 weeks in very concentrated form to work with the students. Of them, many were becoming my students in my German university and are now working in Japan as professors or as soloists or in solo oboes in orchestras. It's a very difficult for me to have a summer without Kusatsu. But Kusatsu energy is so strong, so incredibly strong, to jump over 1 year, you will see that it's not so difficult. So we have two things. One is the pain we miss 1 summer. Everybody will be like doing something else and actually wanting to be in Kusatsu. I will miss all the students that are there with the big eyes, eating the information that you can give to them, all the concerts, the rehearsals with the colleagues, the talks about how style of music, how to shoot, do the Baroque music, how the modern music, which is written in the score, this incredible compact situation of all the musicians from all over the world is for me like one thing I need every year. Okay, I will jump over to 21, and I hope to see you there. You also, please jump over, catch the energy of the general Kusatsu spirit. Go to the next year, 21. We will see you there, and you will see me there. It will be my 30th time in a row. So please don't worry. It will be all right 1 year later. We have to keep concentrated in, I think, a very good way through this critical time. And we see you in the 21 edition with a really the greatest Kusatsu Festival of all times. Bye bye. See you.